Hello guys and welcome back by the Let's Play of Resident Evil 4. I'm here with Megus from the Oslash channel.
Hello and welcome.
Hi. And it is really too late to record, basically, so Megus is going over in typing mode. What do you think of my kitchen?
I like that.
Yeah.
It's crafting station.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I know, but the problem is it's like 3 wide, so it cannot be in the middle. And otherwise, I need to plunk it down over here. Oh wait, I can do it like that. Yeah, but the problem is we can do it like that, but there is like this. So I cannot plunk it underneath there because you will break your head when you wake up. I'm going to make some... Oh shit. To make some stuff, sis. I've seared brick, so I can start to think of just... Oh shit, I need to make a thing for you. Sorry. I made a table. Do you have wood so I can make a place for you? Use current pick. I don't think so, because otherwise it will be all aesthetic like there's a huge pit over there. Oh shit, I don't have enough wood to make a pressure plate. To the side of the house, come over. Alright, I'm on my way. I'm in my way. Okay, where are you? Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. Do you have wood? Thank you. What are you doing? I'm watching you. Hi. That looks so cute when you do that. Alright. If I plunk it down there, can we open it? Yes, I can. Nice. Need two more. Nice, we got a bedroom. And all stuff is in there. Thank you. can only sleep at night. Isn't it night then? Yeah, I tried, but I couldn't. See? Oh, yeah. Time to tweet. Nice. Oh yeah. Yes. That's what I needed. What is that? Is that poo? Oh, coffee beans. That looked like poo. Those, that one. I was making something. I got my starting software to think I gotta. Oh yeah, shit, I still need to make the thing for you. Every time I forget it. Why do all do that? Does black roses change into black lotuses? Cause I just plunked down a black lotus, a black rose over there. Now it's a black lotus. Yeah, they do. Grow weird. Hmm. Oh, you, yeah. Jesus, I'm so... Yeah. My health. Why does my maple tree... why don't my maple tree grow? So wait, oh Jesus, I just want to say, were you hungry? But my tractor is considered starving. You're going to get hurt really soon. Oh shit, I touched the flower. This is going to be your mine over here? How do I know what my debuff is? Oh. Right, so this is going to be your mine. Here we can make some kind of hallway with on both sides rooms. What do you think of that? Yeah. So like in that room your tinker tools and in that room your meltery and whatever, so that we have it all together underneath your working shack. Do you think that's a good idea? Or do you think it's poopy? Yes? Alright, good. So then what do you need to have first? Your tinker tools, torches, yeah, okay. I think I have 10 torches. Yeah, but, alright. Going to start with your smeltery. Oh, that scared me, but that's my... Over here you can dig out your smeltery. Oh wait. Hallway of two. So you can make this room the size that you want with this in the middle. You don't need that much for your tinker tools, right? Because I probably can't go really far over here because of the ocean. I think. Yeah. So I see how far I can go in here. Before I got flooded. Oh yeah, I do. Yeah, limestone looks nice in this mod pack. And I don't really have the one that you are using now. I still have the older one. So you need to be able to put like 5 things in a row with your chest also. All right, well, I got enough place for that. I got exactly 5, so that's really nice if that can work. I hear a kitty. Means it's a switch. Oh shit, I'm out of limestone. Then we have like this. Do I have enough? Yeah, that should be fine. I joking me. Oh, do you have birch wood with you? Crap. Oh really? Rubber wood you cannot use as wood anymore. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, it's probably new or something, I don't know. Can I do it like that? Do I still... I hear a lot of evil shit outside. There's not Blood Moon, so I don't know. Oh, might be night. Yes, yes. It is. Alright, your room is ready. Well, look at the difference between your room and my room.
Make my night. Please put me up my room.
Why do you want me to put you up your room? Can be done later too. Yeah, it needs to be done later too because I need wood and I don't have wood and we need limestone and I don't have limestone. So yeah, it needs to be done later. Do you have limestone on you? Do you have limestone or cobblestone? We need to finish your roof before you do it in there. Do you want to have the roof out of limestone, this in the middle, or cobblestone? Or dirt, like I did in the other room? Okay. Roof cobble. Yes. Damn it. I will not have enough cobble. I'm done. I don't have any more cobble. Three more. I need cobble. Thank you. So yeah, this was it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that we make. Bye bye. Night night.